Let's talk a little more real estate lingo. Capital gains taxes. Who pays them and when? As a seller, you may be getting ready to list your property where you're going to have financial gain on the sale, but you haven't hit your 2-year mark yet of ownership. Well, get ready. You likely will be faced with paying taxes on those proceeds. If you can, sit tight until you've lived in the house for 2 years. Then you can walk away with paying zero in taxes, and you don't even have to reinvest any of it into another property if you don't want. Otherwise, you will pay what is called capital gains taxes, and there goes some of your profit. For more details on real estate advice, reach out to me. Let's talk. And as always, consult your tax expert for guidance.